家好，欢迎来到 OMG 美语，我是白姐。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语聊春天。Spring has sprung, spring has sprung, spring has sprung, 春天来了。It's finally warming up in New York City. I think we can finally say spring has sprung.
纽约终于暖和起来了。我觉得我们终于可以正式宣布春天来了。
It was so nice out today. I agree. Spring has sprung.
今天外面很暖和，我同意。
春天来了。
In like a lion, out like a lamb.
In like a lion,
rah!
Out like a lamb. In like a lion, out like a lamb.
来如猛狮，去如绵羊。
The first few days of March were really snowy and cold.But you know what they say, in like a lion, out like a lamb.
三月初那几天特别冷，还下雪了。但是你知道俗话说得好，来如猛狮，去如绵羊。
What does that mean?
什么意思？
If March starts off with really bad weather, then by the end of the month, the weather will be really nice and sunny.
如果三月初天气不好，那月末天气就会很好，很晴朗。
April showers bring May flowers. April showers bring May flowers. April showers bring May flowers.
四月雨绵绵，五月白花颜。
There's a saying for April too. It goes like this. April showers bring May flowers.
四月也有一句谚语，说的是四月雨绵绵，五月白花颜。
好，请评论告诉我 ，Has spring sprung in your city? Okay, bye bye.